I remember one day outside the Hogan Stand, and a lady from Mayo said, "Ma'am, this is Pat Spillane. I don't like you." She had an umbrella and she flaked me with an umbrella. There was another year with Mayo supporters that they were ready to kill me, and I had to hide under a coat in the back of Jerk Canning's car so that I could get out of Cropper.
What did you say about Mayo?
That could have been harmless enough.